Great movies have great characters.
Tarzan.
How you doing? Name's Flynn Rider.
Great characters have great moments.
To infinity and beyond!
And great moments give you great memories.
You can still do great things.
Disney Cinemagic presents a special month of great movies.
We'll never give up on you, ever.
That are simply great. Disney Greats Month starts with Toy Story 3 today at 4 on Disney Cinemagic. And Disney Cinemagic even better in HD.
Now on Disney Cinemagic, Jeffy Koo defeats Lord Frieza after Marvin and Rose died, but Jeffy Koo finally gets his wish for saving the family in Jeffy Ball Z the Movie.
Dragging my balls across your face.
Jeffy, take that off. You're not wearing it at school.
Aw, Marvin, let him wear it. Jeffy, I think orange is your color.
Thanks, Mommy.
Yeah, orange is his color. It's the color of the jumpsuit he's gonna be wearing in prison when he goes to prison for not being punished as a kid. Jeffy, take that off.
No, Daddy, I'm not gonna take this off. You get to wear the same outfit all the time and you don't even take a shower.
I'm an adult. I can do whatever I want, Jeffy. You're not wearing that at school. Take it off.
Daddy, you're not gonna like what I'm gonna do next.
What are you doing?
See, you got Kai blasting, you didn't even realize.
Take it off or you're grounded.
You can't ground me, because if you ground me, then I'm going to Kamehame Hakuna Matata you. Kame Hakuna Matata!
All right, Jeff, it just goes through.
All right, Krauss, today we're going to be learning about the brain.
Hey, Cody, your mom gave me brain last night.
What? Ha, good one, dude.
Hey, Cody, what's your mom's favorite part of the brain?
What?
The medulla oblongata.
I've seen it. No, you didn't.
All right, let's learn parts of the brain. The front of your brain is called the frontal lobe. The back of your brain is called the occipital lobe. And then right here in the middle, you have a hippocampus.
Oh, there's a campus full of hippos in my brain?
No, idiot, that's just what it's called.
Teacher, are there hippos in my brain? What's a hippocampus?
The hippocampus is where your memories are stored. And a good way to remember that is if there was a hippo on campus, it would be very memorable.
Oh.
You must not have a hippocampus, because you can't remember anything because you're an idiot.
Call me an idiot one more time.
And the amygdala is the part of your brain that controls your anger. So when you're really, really mad, it's your amygdala.
Hey, idiot! Why you getting so mad, idiot? Is your amygdala acting up? Huh? Idiot! What the?
Come in, oh, Daddy!
Jesus Christ! What was that?
Jeffy, are you okay?
Jesus Christ, Junior!
Dude, his power level is over 9,000!
9,000?
What power level? What are you talking about? How do you know his power level?
Dude, you don't have a scouter?
I never joined the Boy Scouts.
Junior, he's going Super Saiyan!
Super Satan?
No, not Satan, Saiyan!
What's he saying?
Look at his hair, dude!
It's blonde.
Yeah!
Yeah, the brighter his hair gets, the more powerful he becomes.
Yeah, dude!
I thought blondes were stupid.
No, not if they're male!
I'm so confused.
Junior, we really just need to get out of here.
Yeah, dude!
Okay.
Oh, Jeffy, you go Super Saiyan? Well, that's no match for my purple finger laser!
Oh, you messed up now.
Oh, Jeffy Koo, very, very weak Kai Blast. Now prepare for the most powerful purple finger laser you've ever seen. Two in the pink, one in the
Jeffy, how was school today?
It was good, Daddy Gook.
Wait, what is that?
It's a Dragon Ball, and I just need 6 more balls. Right now, I only have 1 ball because I'm like Lance Armstrong.
Ooh, Jeffy, earlier today I found a ball just like that.
Gimme, say it.
Here you go.
Gimme, Gook. F yeah. All right, Daddy, now I got 2 Dragon Balls. Now I just need 5 more.
Jeffy, that's only 4 fingers.
Oh, well, just imagine I have 1 more finger, that's how many more balls I need. I need 5 more Dragon Balls.
Why do you need 5 more?
Because once I get all 7 Dragon Balls, I can summon the dragon and he'll grant me a wish.
Do you get picked on at school acting like this?
Yeah, I'm gonna kick his ass!
Jeffy!
What, Jeffy, like, do you have friends acting like this?
Marvin!
I'm being serious, baby, he's acting weird.
Daddy, don't you dare disrespect Dragon Ball Z! He's serious!
I just want to make sure you're not getting bullied, you know?
Daddy, I'm gonna make you go Super Saiyan!
Daddy.
Just don't hurt yourself, Jeffy.
All right, Daddy. I'm gonna go look for more Dragon Balls.
I just hope this is a phase.
Yeah.
My enchiladas are almost done. I sense balls. Oh, there's 2 more Dragon Balls right there. Hey, you, give me your Dragon Ball. No way. No way you can't have my Dragon Balls. I'll destroy the world before I let you have my Dragon Balls.
Hand over your balls, or I'll make you hand them over.
I'd like to see you try.
All right, you asked for it the hard way.
Come on! You really thought you were more powerful than me? Oh, just wait till you see my Gallic gun! It's not more powerful than when I go Super Saiyan! Nani? Those balls are mine now!
Marvin, what was all that noise?
I don't know.
Check it out, Daddy. I got 4 Dragon Balls. I just need 3 more to summon the dragon.
Jeffy, were you breaking stuff downstairs?
No, don't worry about it, Daddy. You don't even understand Dragon Ball Z. But I'm gonna go look for the other 3.
Come on, Ken, it's your turn. Come on, hurry up, just hit one.
I smell balls! Oh, there they are! There's 2 more Dragon Balls right there! Hey, you! Hand over your Dragon Balls!
Oh, no you don't. I don't give you consent to grab my balls.
Well, they don't belong to you, so hand them over!
Oh, you don't want to fight me. I'm too powerful.
Not as powerful as me when I go Super Saiyan!
Oh, you don't want to see my final form. I'm too hunky.
I guess we'll see about that. You done messed up now, boy!
Pathetic. Now I'll show you what true power looks like. Now you can experience the true power of the dark side. Unlimited power!
Oh,
I'm too weak.
Just kidding. I'm hunky as shit. You want to fight? Come on.
I don't even need to fight you. That's how lame you are. I can get my son to fight you. Jeffy Hahn, I choose you.
Jeffy Hahn.
What the?
Jeffy Hahn, use Thunderbolt.
Jeffy Hahn.
Yeah, I think that's how that goes. Let's grab these Dragon Balls.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 Dragon Balls.
Oh, you found 6? Don't you need one more to make a wish?
Precisely, Daddy. I need one more Dragon Ball to make a wish to the dragon.
What are you even going to wish for, Jeffy?
You'll see.
Who's that? Hello?
Hey, we got a noise complaint from your neighbors. They said some nerds were fighting in here and yelling.
Oh, that's just my son. He's going through a Dragon Ball Z phase.
Whoa, no way! Kamehameha!
Oh man, I'm a huge Dragon Ball Z fan. I love it.
Not you too.
Oh yeah, I've been a fan ever since I was younger. It's great.
My son won't stop talking about it.
Well, there's a lot to talk about.
Who's at your door, Daddy?
Oh my god, no way. Where'd you get that outfit?
Target.
Oh hell yeah, I'm going there right after this.
Jeffy, what will make you stop talking about Dragon Ball Z?
I'm not gonna stop talking about Dragon Ball Z until I collect all the Dragon Balls and summon the dragon.
Kid, you're not gonna believe this, but I have a Dragon Ball.
No way.
Oh yeah, look, I confiscated it from this homeless guy that was trying to smoke it in a spoon.
Daddy, that's the 7th Dragon Ball! That's the last one I need to complete my ball sack!
Wait, you have the other 6 Dragon Balls?
Sure do.
Oh my god, can I watch you summon the dragon? I don't even care about the witch, I just want to see the dragon.
Sure, come on!
Oh, yes!
I don't understand what's going on.
Alright, Jeffy, are you ready for this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, someone explain what's going on.
Once I put this Dragon Ball with the others, we can summon the dragon, and he'll grant Jeffy one wish.
Yeah, our balls have to touch.
Okay.
All right, Jeffy. Are you ready to see the coolest thing you've ever seen in your life?
Yeah.
What's happening?
The dragon's coming.
Wait, don't chew my ear.
Hey there, I'm Doofy the Dragon.
Everybody bow.
Wait, wasn't that Good Morning America?
Shh. I'm here to grant you one wish.
Jeffy, what do you want to wish for?
I wish I had that kid's outfit.
Bam!
Oh, sick.
Who stole Jeffy's wish?
And
now we're definitely gonna fight! Now I'm gonna spirit bomb you!
Yeah! No, you don't! Not if I spirit bomb first!
Will Jeffy get revenge on Brooklyn Guy for stealing his witch? Does Brooklyn Guy have any powers whatsoever? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z! Last time on Jeffy Ball Z, Jeffy collected all the Dragon Balls just for Brooklyn Guy to steal his wish. Will Jeffy get revenge? Does Brooklyn Guy have any powers at all? Let's find out.
I'm gonna spirit bomb you!
Okay, not if I spirit bomb you first. Oh shit, nothing's happening. Oh, I'm gonna get destroyed, aren't I?
Yeah, you kicked my ass. There you go. You can have your stupid outfit back.
I'll be taking that. You really just wasted his wish on his stupid outfit just to give it back?
Well, look, I thought by getting the outfit, I'd get the powers too, but I guess it doesn't work like that.
You just wasted a wish. We could have wished for $1 billion or for Grand Theft Auto 6 to come out.
Yeah, I know. I should have just wished for the powers. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I'll help you find the Dragon Balls.
You'll help us find the Dragon Balls?
Yeah, I'll go look for them, and if I find any, I'll bring them back here, and if you find any, you bring them back here too.
Okay.
All right, Dang. I'm gonna go look for some Dragon Balls.
Oh, I hate this.
Where are these Dragon Balls at? Oh, well, I need to get my power level up. I'm about to ride the F out of this ducky.
Jeffy!
Oh, hey, Junior.
My name's not Junior anymore. It's Vegeta.
Vagina? Why would you want to be called that?
Well, no, not vagina. Vegeta.
Oh, like the sizzling hot plates from Chili's that come out like psss.
No, those are fajitas. My name's Vegeta.
Virginia or West Virginia?
But not Virginia, Vegeta!
Oh, vagina.
What? No! Listen, where are the Dragon Balls at?
Well, the only Dragon Balls are the Dragon Balls across your face.
What? No! You're gonna regret saying that. Vagina, what would you for? I wanna kill you because if I get rid of you, I'll be the only one looking for the Dragon Balls.
Well, you can't kill me because I'm more powerful than you.
We'll see about that.
You're gonna make me go super syndrome.
Oh, no!
can't kill me. I'm the prince of all sayings. Oh, that's how the cookie crumbles.
Now that he's gone, let's go find these Dragon Balls.
Oh, man. I can't wait to eat my Apple Jacks.
Mommy? Is that a Dragon Ball?
Don't touch that Dragon Ball.
It's mine.
You'll never get my Dragon Ball, you monkey-tailed turd.
You take that back, you bitch.
Oh, we're gonna have to fight for this Dragon Ball.
With pleasure.
Oh, I'm gonna go King Kami on your ass. Wait till I use my special bean cannon. Watch me charge up.
Oh, hell no! I'm gonna charge up my special bean cannon.
Daddy, he took my Dragon Ball.
The Dragon Ball was in my cereal.
But I want it.
Oh, how much do you want for it?
$3.
$3. Finally, there's $3. Take it.
Ah, sucker.
Oh, I win.
All right, Johnny, go get your grabber, your stupid Dragon Ball.
I will.
Finally, it's man.
I have returned after a long and treacherous journey through the depths of hell, conquering many adversaries and dodging many obstacles. I, Jeffy, have defeated the one they call Pinocchio, and I have obtained a single ball of the dragon. And none of this would have been possible if I didn't show great strength and power.
I paid $3 for this, Jeffy.
And I thank you for that, Father, but I still need 6 more, so if you want to cough up some more change, we can get this ball rolling. Balloon tits.
Well, Jeffy, isn't it your job to find it?
But it's so hard, Daddy! Imagine dedicating your life to looking for balls. You have to eat, sleep, and breathe balls like a girl on OnlyFans.
Look, Jeffy, just go find the other 6 ones.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We should have done Naruto.
How did I lose to Jeffy?
No! The Saiyans of legend were an invincible warrior race, and I am their son! And at long last, I have risen to claim my birthright. I have stepped into the ranks of greatness. All my life, I have worked towards this goal. And for what? As easily as a common house fly by an android? A true Saiyan would not have fallen. Maybe I'm not who I think I am. Perhaps there are still new plateaus for me to reach. Far greater heights from which I must ascend. Yes, I will ascend. The universe will marvel and
the... Hey, what the hell are you doing talking to yourself in your room? Go to sleep! Shut the hell up, weirdo!
Sorry, Dad.
Like I was saying, there might be new plateaus I can reach. The universe!
Junior, if you're gonna keep on talking to yourself like a weirdo, take out that damn trash, boy!
You know what, Dad? Get a gun!
Don't do that weird stuff in my house! Oh, take out that damn trash! I'm not gonna repeat myself again!
Okay, Dad!
Just looking for something to eat. What type of apple is this? Ow, that hurts my mouth! Ow, that still hurts my mouth!
Oh, stupid Dad. Doesn't understand that I'm a Saiyan God.
Hey, kid, you want to trade me something for this apple?
That's not an apple. That's a Dragon Ball. Give me that.
No, you got to trade me something for it.
How about I trade you this Gatagun?
Oh, hell no. How about my Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
No one can beat a Saiyan God like me. What are you thinking?
I have a balloon.
Well, can I have it?
Stop. Stop hitting me.
Hey, you bought my balloon.
Oh, and now you're going down.
No one can beat me. Now give me that Dragon Ball.
No, my apple.
I've done it. I've gotten a Dragon Ball. Now I must beat Jeffy to finding the other 6 Dragon Balls so I can wish to become the most powerful being in the universe.
Not so fast, Vegeta.
Jeffy, what are you doing here?
We're here to kick your ass, me and old Giraffe Tushy, and then we're gonna take that Dragon Ball.
You're not getting this Dragon Ball unless you pry it from my cold, dead hands.
Well, the dead part can be arranged.
He's so strong, but I'm stronger!
You're no match for Giraffe Booty Hole! Come on, Giraffe, give me a big stink!
Finally, I have 2 balls.
Hey man, welcome to the Black Market Pawn Shop, what can I get you?
Okay, well, what I'm looking for is,
pretty hard to find.
Well, we are the black market pawn shop, so we have all kinds of sketchy shit. Just tell me what you're looking for and I'll tell you if we can accommodate you.
Okay, well, what I'm looking for is some balls.
Whoa, man! No, we're not that kind of shop. We don't do that here. No, not like that. Like, it's like these seven balls. What, I don't know what you're into, man, but you should probably get some help. No, not like that. Like, there's seven balls, and I just want to, like, rub them and make a wish. Okay, I think I need to ask you to leave. No, it's like, they're like dragon balls. Like, seven dragon balls? Oh, we don't have seven dragon balls. Oh, well, I'm sorry for wasting your time, then. We do have five, though. Wait, really? You have five dragon balls? Yeah, but you wanted seven, so sorry, we don't have that. Well, no, I'll take the five dragon balls. It's fine. I'll take whatever you can give me. That's kind of weird. Like, you wanted seven Dragon Balls, but now you want five? That's kind of fishy. No, really. I can go find the other two. It's fine. Just give me the five Dragon Balls. Huh. But you see why that's weird, right? Like, you wanted seven Dragon Balls, and now you're gonna settle for five? It's kind of like if you told me that you wanted a puzzle with seven pieces, and I told you I only had five, and you were fine with that. It's like, you can't finish the puzzle, so what's really going on? No, look, it's up to me to finish the puzzle on my own, okay? Just give me the Dragon Balls. Okay, fine, but that's gonna be $100. What? $100? What? That is a ripoff! Oh, okay, I'll tell you what. I'm not gonna give you any money until you show me some balls. And some Dragon Balls, not Dolphin Balls. Alright, fine. Here are the goods. Oh, they are so beautiful. Okay, here you go. Here's your stupid money, you scumbag. It's Dragon Balls.
Hey, Danny, look, I got two balls!
Ooh, you got two balls, Jeffy?
Yeah, Danny, the other one finally dropped. Oh, you're talking about these balls! Yeah, I got two Dragon Balls.
Well, Jeffy, you only need five more and then you get your wish!
Hey guys, I found five Dragon Balls!
Ooh, you got five Dragon Balls? Well, I got two right here!
That's great, that means we have all of them. Now we just gotta put them together. Give me your two!
No, you give me your five!
No, give me your two!
No, what if I give you my two and then you steal my wish again?
Look, bro, I'm not gonna do that again. I got the two slots right here, just give me those!
No, you give me yours!
Look, I clearly learned my lesson last time. I'm not gonna steal your wish again. Look, how about this? I swear on my mother's life, I won't steal your wish. Actually, you know what? I swear on my brother's life too, and my wife's, my whole family. I swear on all their lives, I won't steal your wish again.
Okay.
They're glowing.
The dragon's coming. Dragon come. Let's all make the dragon come.
Hey, Blair. I'm moving the dragon, and because you can't win my ball, you get one wish.
I wish I had two of ours.
You get. Your wish is more than mine.
I finally have superpowers!
You stole Jeffy's wish again!
Yes, I did, because I got five of the seven Dragon Balls, and I think it's only fair that I should get the wish!
But you swore on your family's life!
I don't care about my family, they can die for all I care, I have superpowers now! And that means I can finally kick your ass! So take this!
You didn't do the Kamehameha thingy.
Oh, yes, you're right, thank you. Kamehameha! What? What the hell is that? What the hell am I supposed to do with this little tiny baby laser? What? Okay, what the hell was that about?
You may have powers, but you're not powerful. Take this.
Will Jeffy ever get his wish? Will Brooklyn Guy ever learn to use his powers? Find out next time on Jeffy Ball Z. Last time on Jeffy Ball Z. Brooklyn Guy stole Jeffy's wish again, but his powers were crappy. Will Jeffy ever get his wish? Let's find out.
You're gonna die for stealing my wish again.
Oh, I wish my powers were good.
All right, Jeffy, I'm getting really tired of this. You keep finding all the Dragon Balls, and every time you're about to make your wish, it gets stolen. There's no point in any of this.
Well, you know what that means? I'm gonna have to go out there and look for more Dragon Balls.
Point in this.
So, what are we doing, dude?
Well, Joseph.
No, call me Nappa, dude.
Why do you want to be called Nappa?
Because I like to take naps. I'm tired as hell.
All right, Nappa, I need your help getting revenge on this guy that kind of beat me up.
Well, wait, you got your ass beat. You're the Prince of Saiyans. You can't be beaten.
Well, listen, he got lucky. I was trying to tie my shoe, and he hit me from behind.
But, dude, your shoe doesn't have laces.
Listen, Nappa, I just need your help getting revenge. So when you see him, you're going to help me beat him up, okay?
Whatever you say, Prince of all Saiyans.
That's him.
Oh, wait, that fruity beat your ass?
Well, listen, if I need backup, you come in and help me.
Okay.
Hey!
What's up, vagina?
It's Vegeta!
What's up, fajita?
Listen, I want my revenge! Yeah, that's right. Stay dead!
Whoa, dude, you're beating his ass!
Right? I'm the Prince of Saiyans!
Oh, man, now you're getting your ass beat!
Help! Help!
You didn't say anything!
A breath!
Whoa! Oh, your breath stinks!
I know, it's powerful as hell.
That'll teach you to mess with the prince of all sayings! I know all the sayings! Money can't buy happiness! The early bird gets the worm!
Don't bite the hand that feeds you, bitch!
Oh, that was a good saying, Joseph!
Thank you, dude!
Yeah, we're the sayings!
Yeah, the best of all sayings!
So what do we do now, Vegeta?
Well, we have to go look for all the Dragon Balls, so I can wish to know all sayings.
If you knew all sayings, your vocabulary would be impeccable!
I know. I've Googled every saying known to man. But I know there's some sayings I've never heard of. So that's why I need those Dragon Balls.
Oh, we must find them then.
They ganged up on me! That's not fair! I'm angry!
I just went super Riri. Now you're gonna die.
Alright, dude, so how are we supposed to find the Dragon Balls?
Well, they could be anywhere around the world.
Wait, you said there were 7 of them! That'll take forever to find! It could be one on every continent!
So we better get looking now, shouldn't we?
Hey, you mess with the bull, you get the horns.
He just said a Super Saiyan!
Don't you have a sad one yet!
Now you're gonna die with my speed!
Oh no! Never! You just killed Nappa! That's it! I'm gonna turn into...
What? Why'd you turn into a monkey? I eat those, and it tastes like bananas.
Now I'm gonna kill you.
Well, little monkey, I'm gonna cut your tail off as a trophy, and I'm gonna wear it like a belt.
He cut off my tail! How did he beat me? That's impossible! I'm the prince of all things! I know all of them! How did he know something I didn't? Oh, he stole my tail and...
it feels good being the most superior being in the world.
Lord Frieza!
Why are you disturbing my peace, monkey?
Well, you see, this guy, he beat me up and he cut off my tail.
Boo-hoo, poor monkey. I thought you were the prince of all sayings.
I am the prince of all sayings. I know all the sayings. It's just I forgot a few.
So what do you want me to do?
I want you to go beat that guy up because he beat me up.
Okay, Curious George, bring him here.
What, you want me to bring him to you? What if he beats me up again?
Well, tell him I have all the Dragon Balls. That'll get him to come here.
Good thinking, Lord Frieza. I'll go get him right now.
I know, I'm a genius and you're a monkey. Now run and get some bananas.
Now where are these Dragon Balls at?
Hey, Jeffy.
Oh, hey, Chicken Fajita. Look, I'm wearing your tail as a belt.
Hey, give that back.
No!
Well, listen, I know a guy who has all the Dragon Balls and he wants to show them to you.
No way.
Yeah, follow me.
All right.
All right, Lord Frieza, this is the guy that beat me up.
Oh, so you're the one who beat up Vegeta.
Yeah, I beat up Vegeta all the time. So I heard you have all the Dragon Balls.
I lied! I don't have any of the Dragon Balls. But I challenge you to a race. The first one who can find all 7 Dragon Balls and bring them back here wins. And I already know where 5 of them are.
All right, you're on! Wait,
you already know where 5 Dragon Balls are?
No, I lied again! But he's gonna find all the Dragon Balls for me and bring them back here.
Wait, so what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna sit back by my pool while you feed me grapes! So get grapes, you imbecile!
Okay.
Hey, look, 2 Dragon Balls!
Hey, bro, don't touch those, they're mine. I found them at the bottom of the pool. They're like some kind of orange pearls or something.
But I need those!
You are, you can be any guy. Overbred, the longest underwater, you can have them.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, man, I win. Wait, where'd he go? Man, he took my pearls.
Hey, yo, there's a Dragon Ball next to that ducky nest. All right, don't worry. I'm not gonna touch your eggs. I'm just gonna touch your balls. It's 2 more. Now I got 4.
Hey, Patrick, I need those.
Jeffy, you're trying to take my marbles?
I'll kick you in the marbles if you don't give them to me.
Jeez, okay, take them then. I don't want you to kick me in the ball sack.
Lower the grapes, monkey.
Here, get the grapes. Oh, I found 6 Dragon Balls. I just couldn't find the 7th one.
Oh, you idiot. Because I have the 7th Dragon Ball right here. You just brought me the 6th Dragon Balls.
No, you give me that one!
No, you give me all those!
No!
Are you trying to fight
Lord Frieza for the Dragon Balls?
Yeah, let's fight! Oh, you messed up now.
Yes, he has.
Get him, Lord Frieza!
I'm gonna teleport!
Wait, where did he go? Where did the stupid monkey go?
I'm right here, Lord Frieza.
Not you, stupid monkey! Not the stupid monkey! You thought that would actually hurt me? I'm the most superior being in the world!
You don't know what I'm capable of! You do not know what I'm capable of!
You thought you could beat the finger, you stupid monkey!
That's right, you don't measure Lord Frieza!
Shut up, stupid monkey! Go get me the grapes! I need to replenish my health!
You need the grapes?
You did it now.
Don't you ever point that stinky finger at me again!
Oh no! Lord Frieza!
I'll be taking that!
No! He has all the Dragon Balls! Master!
All right, Danny, I got all 7 Dragon Balls for the 3rd time.
You got them all again, Jeffy? So you'll actually be able to make your wish?
Hopefully.
Okay, well, summon the dragon.
Did he just say he had all the Dragon Balls?
Come on, Jeffy, hurry up and summon the dragon so you can get your wish.
All right.
Hey, wait. Did you say you have the Dragon Balls again?
Hey, you get out of here!
Yeah, get out of here. You keep stealing Jeffy's wishes.
Well, I'm not going to steal it this time, I promise.
No, get out.
No, look, I already got my powers. I don't need his wish, see? See, I'm happy with that. I could light a candle or something.
No, leave.
No, how about this? How about if I put this duct tape on my mouth, right? And then I can just duct tape my mouth closed so I couldn't possibly steal his wish, see?
I guess if you keep the duct tape on your mouth, you can stay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all right, Jeffy, summon the dragon.
All right. Dragon come, let y'all make the dragon come.
Hey there, I'm Doofy the Dragon, and I'm here to grant you one wish.
All right, Jeffy, what one wish do you want? And really think hard about it.
I
want super awesome mega powers.
Oh, you dick.
Bitch.
Did you really think a measly piece of duct tape was going to stop me? I was licking the sticky side this whole time.
But you didn't have to do that since you ripped it off with your hand.
Yeah, well, I like the feel of it on my tongue, and I like the way it tastes. That's what I said. Now grant my wish, Dragon Boy. I feel the power this time. I'm all powerful. I'm a grower, not a shooter. I'm overcompensating for my tiny penis! I'm gonna go rule the world!
Oh, Jeffy, are you okay? Please wake up, Jeffy! Please wake up!
Lord Frieza's dead.
I mean, good. I didn't like him anyway. He destroyed my planet, so I'm glad he's dead.
What did you say, monkey?
Lord Frieza, you're alive?
Yeah, I know how to swim. Now help me up!
Okay.
I need to get my revenge!
Will Jeffy ever wake up? Will Frieza get his revenge? How tiny is Brooklyn Guy's penis? Find out on the next episode of Jeffy Ball Z. Last time on Jeffy Ball Z, Frieza got knocked into a pool and now he wants revenge. Brooklyn Guy stole Jeffy's wish again. That's starting to get pretty old, but he wished to become all-powerful. Now, will Jeffy ever wake up? Let's find out.
I'm gonna get my revenge!
What's your plan, Lord Frieza?
The plan is for me to collect all the Dragon Balls so I can be all powerful and I will never lose again!
Well, what do you want me to do?
You stupid monkey! You're gonna go and distract Jeffy so he doesn't get in the way of finding the Dragon Balls and finding before me!
Well, how am I gonna distract him? He's gonna think I'm trying to trick him again.
I don't know! Figure it out, you stupid ape!
Well, apes aren't actually stupid, sir. Sometimes monkeys can talk with sign language.
I wish you were talking in sign language right now so I wouldn't have to hear you! Now leave!
Okay.
God. Nurse, is Jeffy gonna be okay?
Well, he was hurt real bad. He's lucky he didn't die.
Die?
Yeah, no more fighting now, you hear?
Jeffy, you hear that? No more looking for Dragon Balls and no more fighting.
But Daddy, I have to find the Dragon Balls to get my wish.
No, every time you find the Dragon Ball, something bad happens. So you're grounded from ever looking for Dragon Balls ever again.
But Daddy!
No buts.
G's.
No G's either. So come on, you're going to your room.
Oh?
So Jeffy, you're gonna stay in your room and play with toys like a normal kid.
But Daddy, I wanna play with balls. Dragon Ball! Oh man! I'm so mad at my daddy for grounding me from looking for Dragon Balls!
What's the point in being able to go super Riri? If I can still be grounded by my parents, I guess what they say is true. With great power comes great Riri responsibilities.
Marvin, don't you think you were a little hard on Jeffy?
You heard the nurse, baby. He almost died. It's for his own good.
But he's sad now.
Well, would you rather be sad or dead?
You're right, Marvin. Hey, what if we painted Easter eggs to look like Dragon Balls and hide them around the house and he can go look for them?
Well, I mean, at least he'd be doing something and he'd kind of think it was fun.
Marvin, look, the news!
Breaking news, McKay! Brooklyn Tea Guy is considered armed and very dangerous, and he's currently flying around destroying the city. If you see him, take cover immediately and pray he doesn't see you.
That's right! I'm all-powerful and I have a giant wiener! Nobody's safe!
Oh my god, Marvin, look! He's destroying the city!
Well, you can forget about the Easter eggs.
Well, Marvin, what if Jeffy could stop him?
There's no way Jeffy could stop that guy! You saw him get knocked out on the couch, and you can definitely forget about the Easter eggs!
Okay, Marvin, I guess you're right.
Yeah, it's better to let someone else go stop that guy, like the cops. That's their job. And don't you dare bring up those Easter eggs again.
Okay, Marvin, I get it. No Easter eggs.
Well, if my daddy says that I can't go look for Dragon Balls, I'll just hit my own balls.
Hey, Jeffy!
What do you want, Vagina?
It's Vegeta!
Do you want me to kick your boss's ass again?
You didn't kick his butt, you just made him fall into the pool, which is technically off-limits.
Well, don't report me to the Dragon Ball community!
I have to, because what you did was off-limits.
Well, is this off-limits?
You didn't think I would dodge that? I'm the prince of all sayings! Don't keep all your eggs in one basket!
Get that witch out of here!
Whoa, it went into the hoop!
Yeah, that was so sick!
I have an idea. Instead of fighting, how about we play a 1v1 game of Ki Basketball? First person to 5 points wins, and the loser has to admit the other one's more powerful.
Oh, you're on, Stinky Vagina.
Okay, I get ball first. And... swish!
Alright, it's my turn!
Hey! Hey, that was a travel! You didn't dribble!
Well, I didn't know I was supposed to dribble it!
That's the rules of Ki Basketball, so now it's my ball. Your point didn't count. 2-0.
Oh, man. Alright, my ball!
Oh, where we going?
Engine transmission!
What?
And that wasn't a travel because I teleported.
Well, I'm still winning 2-1. Wait, you're not gonna try to block me?
No, I'm gonna block you from back here.
Okay.
Get that shit out of here.
That's goaltending. I still get the point.
That's bullshit.
No, it's just, that's what the rule's called. It's called goaltending. So I'm up 3-1. And if I shoot from back here, it's worth 2 points. So I'll win if I make this. Yeah, I win!
Vagina, you cheated!
I didn't cheat, I'm just better. And now you have to admit that I'm more powerful than you.
Well, I can't do that because you're not Super Saiyan.
Well, I'm the prince of all Saiyans.
Yeah, but you're not a Super Saiyan.
Well, how do I learn how to be a Super Saiyan?
I don't know, you just gotta learn.
Well, can you teach me how to be a Super Saiyan?
I guess since you did win in the basketball game, I guess I'll teach you the ways.
Yeah, please teach me how to be a Super Saiyan, please!
Alright, so the first thing I do is I raise my hand.
And now I beat my diaper. And then you gotta get really mad!
Whoa, that's so cool that you went Super Saiyan! Okay, I'm gonna try that. I'm angry, it's not working! Why isn't it working?
You just gotta keep yelling louder and louder and louder! Like this!
Marvin, what's all that yelling from Jeffy's room?
He's probably throwing a temper tantrum because we won't let him go look for balls.
Hey there.
He's gonna try to kill us!
What if he tries killing Jeffy?
Get the water bottle!
Okay!
Water bottle? What? Wait, no, stop! I'm not a cat! Stop spraying me!
What are you doing here?
I'm not here to kill anybody!
Well, you're just lying to try to get us to turn our back so you can kill us!
What? No, I'm not gonna kill anybody! I don't even have my powers anymore!
Prove it!
See? Nothing.
How'd you lose your powers?
Well, I'll tell you. So here's what happened. After I got my powers, I decided to go look for all the Dragon Balls again because I wanted to wish for my own planet because I thought that would be cool. So I was flying around, destroying buildings, flipping cars and stuff until eventually I did find all the Dragon Balls and I wished for my own planet full of naked women and the aliens from Toy Story because I thought that would be funny. So I'm just hanging out on my planet with my naked women and the aliens and the naked aliens because things got kind of weird there for a little while. And then all of a sudden this white and purple alien dude shows up, and he kind of looks like a Digimon, and his name was, like, Refrigerator or Popsicle or something cold, I don't remember. And then he starts yelling at me about how he's the best in the universe and how he wants all my Dragon Balls, because I guess my planet just came with Dragon Balls. I didn't realize that planets just naturally had Dragon Balls, but whatever. I was like, listen, man, I don't know who you are, but you're not getting my Dragon Balls. So then he starts pointing his finger, and then he starts shooting these lasers out, and he's killing all my babes and all the aliens, and I'm like, you want to go, dog? So I start throwing haymakers. I'm teleporting around him, punching him and stuff, and I punch him in the balls, and it turns out he doesn't have balls, because I don't really know what kind of gender he is, because he's like an alien or something. And then he says, look over there, a naked woman. And, I mean, I look, naturally, you know, because, like, naked. And then while I'm looking, he knocks me out, he steals all my Dragon Balls, he wishes for my powers, and he blows up my planet. So that's how I lost my powers.
Why Toy Story aliens?
I don't know, they seemed cool. Seemed like they knew how to party, until they started banging all my hot chicks. I'll never get the sound of that squeaking out of my head.
Well, you're still not allowed here, because you kept stealing Jeffy's wishes.
Hey, come on, man. Look, I'm done with all the Dragon Balls and the wishes. I don't care about that stuff anymore. I just want to be normal now.
No, you knocked Jeffy out with your stupid power, so leave.
No, really, I'm really sorry. I even wrote you this letter about how sorry I am.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, see how big the frowny face is? That's because I'm very sorry. That's how big sorry I am.
Well, you should still leave.
Marvin, look the news!
Breaking news! A guy named Lord Freezer has been flying around destroying the city!
And I'm not gonna stop until I kill Jeffy! Oh, where are you, Jeffy? I'm coming for you!
Oh my god, Marvin, he's coming for Jeffy!
What are we gonna do?
Oh, you guys will be fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What if that's him?
We have to hide Jeffy!
Oh no, that's not him. That's probably all the I'm sorry pizzas I ordered to show you how so sorry I am. But there's like 7 pizzas, so I'm gonna need you guys to come to the door and help me carry.
Okay. Hello?
Special delivery! Someone order a piece of pie or a piece of pie!
You got like 20 bucks?
Oh,
yeah, I don't usually betray people, but 20 bucks is 20 bucks. So, are we gonna have that take over the world pizza party?
Oh, not just yet. I gotta murder them first.
Murder? You didn't say anything about murder.
Any last words, puny humans?
Hey, you didn't say anything about murdering anyone. You just said you were gonna hurt him.
Oh, I'm trying to take over the world! And if I wanna hurt Jeffy, I have to hurt everyone around him.
Well, they already look pretty hurt to me.
Oh no. They need to die!
You killed them? That's really messed up, man!
That's the point? That is what murder is? Do you want to die too?
No.
That's what I thought! Now get out of my way. Jeffy!
Where are you?
I gotta do something.
Jeffy, where are you?
Okay, it's time for me to finally be a hero.
I finally get to kill him. You thought you could kill Lord Frieza with a bat?
Not really, no.
Back to business. Oh, Jeffy, come out and play!
Peekaboo! I see you.
Lord Freezer, did you find the Dragon Balls?
I sure did. I found 2 sets, one on a planet I already destroyed, and these.
What are you gonna use your 2 wishes for?
I already used one to steal somebody else's powers to become all powerful. And I'm gonna use these to make sure every monkey dies a horrible death.
You're gonna wish for me to die?
I mean, yeah, you're useless. I already found the Dragon Balls, and all I need is myself and my finger.
So you're really gonna kill me after everything I did for you?
Vegeta, you did it! You finally went Super Saiyan!
I did! I did go Super Saiyan!
Ooh, look at you! You finally grew some hair! Big whoop, stupid monkey!
I'll show you a stupid monkey!
You dare try to take on Lord Frieza? Die, stupid monkey!
Vegeta, are you okay?
I got this. All the years I had to put up with Lord Frieza, and now I'm gonna get my revenge!
Too easy.
Vegeta, no! I'm gonna kill you!
Like how I killed your parents?
You didn't kill my parents!
Yes, I did. Come look! Oh, wait, hold on. Don't want you making a wish. I need to take these. Come on, man. See, look. Dead, like you're about to be.
You killed my parents! You're a monster, Frieza!
Poor effort. My turn! Finish him.
You did it now.
Do you give up if you
you give up now, I'll spare your life. All you have to do is become my slave for eternity. And suck my toes, they're big and pointy.
I don't give up.
I'm so powerful! Why the fuck am I so powerful?
Tell me you quit. Please tell me you quit. I want to hear you beg for your life. Beg! 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 Beg!
My mommy and daddy are dead. Oh wait, I have all the Dragon Balls, so I still get one wish. I can't wish for them to come back to life.
Dragon come, let y'all make the dragon come.
Hi there, I'm Doofy the Dragon, and you get one wish.
I wish that everyone that Lord Frieza killed was back to life. Your wish is my command. Poof!
Wait, what happened?
Yay! Life.
Wait, back to life? We died?
Yeah, but I used the Dragon Balls to wish you guys back to life.
Hey, you wish me back to life too? That's really nice. I thought you hated me.
Well, I really just wanted my mommy and daddy back to life.
Oh, well, you got me too, so thank you. And guys, I'm actually really sorry about betraying you again.
What? No, you betrayed us. You said there were pizzas.
Well, there were pizzas.
Yeah, Marvin, there were pizzas.
I just didn't tell you the part where he was going to kill you. But to be fair, I didn't know he was going to kill you. He was just supposed to hurt you. So, are we cool? I mean, he killed me too, right? So, we're cool? Cool? Right? Buddy? We're cool? Cool?
After a brutal struggle, Frieza is dead, and Jeffy finally got to use a wish. For once, everything seems peaceful in the universe for Jeffy. But wait, who could this new mysterious person be? A new friend for Jeffy, or a powerful new foe? Find out on the next episode of Jeffy Ball Z. Last time on Jeffy Ball Z. Just when Jeffy finally got to use a wish and everything seemed peaceful, a mysterious figure emerged from the darkness. Is he friend or foe? Let's find out.
So we're cool, right? Right, ma'am? We're cool? Right? We're cool?
You got me and my wife killed.
Yeah, but I died too, and hey look, we're all back to life now, so we're cool.
But you didn't know you were gonna die.
No, but everything worked out, so we're cool.
But if you could go back in time and make that same deal, but you know you won't die, will you do it again?
Oh, yeah, for sure. But that guy's dead, so I could never do that, so we're cool, right? Right? We're cool? I can tell by the look on your face that we're cool. Yeah, we're cool. I'm gonna leave.
Jeffy, you gotta cut this Dragon Ball shit out.
But Daddy, if I collect all the Dragon Balls, then I can wish to be the biggest super sandwich the world has ever seen.
No, Jeffy, you don't have to look for any more Dragon Balls. Just cut it out because you got us killed last time.
But I want my wish.
No, Jeffy, you already used a wish.
Well, I had to use it to wish you guys back alive. Now if I get another wish, I can wish for infinite wishes.
I mean, you could wish for infinite wishes.
There! Finally! After 20 years of experimentation, I, Dr. Jiro Finkelschitz, have finally completed the perfect android! The perfect tool for world domination! Android 19, which is way cooler and more successful than my last experiment, COVID-19, which I really thought was going to cure the flu, and boy was I wrong. That was a huge disaster. But anyway, Android 19 will show the world just how smart and sexy I am! And all of the women of the world will say, Dr. Finkelschitz, you are so smart and sexy, and they will want to rob my big, beautiful, uncircumcised brain! Especially the fat ones. I am a bit of a chubby chaser. I want to be able to grab any part of her and it feel like boobies. Don't judge me. Okay, now, Android 19, rise! Rise and go find me the sexiest, fattest woman to be my queen!
Yes, master.
Yes!
Jeffy, I think the smartest decision is to not chase those Dragon Balls anymore.
Me.
What the hell is that?
Hey, what are you doing?
Fat, barrel-chested woman acquired.
Excuse me?
You are coming with me.
Hey, you! Get away from my mommy.
Photon laser.
See, Jeffy, that's why you have to cut this Dragon Ball shit out. There's a random robot in the house.
Sciatic pain.
What? My sciatic nerve!
No one gets on my daddy's nerves except for me.
Why didn't it work?
I am impervious to energy blasts. Photon laser. Come with me, Tubby.
Jeffy, go say hello.
I'm too weak. No, you're right, Daddy. Maybe I should give up the Dragon Balls.
No, don't give it up. Go get Rose and then give up.
No, Daddy. He's too powerful.
No, Jeffy, come on. You can fight him.
I quit.
You have yellow hair. Jeffy!
Most out of nerve, Jimmy, it hurts! It hurts so bad, go get Rose! Jimmy!
Oh, I'm so excited for my fat, beautiful queen!
Master, I have brought you a fat, barrel-chested female as you requested.
What is this? She is not fat!
Thank you!
Well, she is a little bit fat, but I want it big, obese, gigantic, like my 600-pound life! Well, she is a little barrel-chested, so I'll give you that.
Hey!
I'm sorry, Master, I have failed you.
Yes, you have! And since you can't do your job right, I will take care of her myself! Come with me, not very fat lady!
I'm a failure. I couldn't even save my own mom. I'm too weak.
What's going on, Jeff? You got your depressed hair on.
My mom got kidnapped, and I'm too weak to save her. I'm giving up forever, Junior.
Don't give up. You can get stronger, and you can go save her.
No, I can't. I'm a failure, and I'm never going to be strong enough again.
Well, there's this guy I know. He can train you to be stronger.
How? How, Junior?
Well, all you have to do is bring him a cheesecake, and he'll teach you how to get stronger.
If I bring him a cheesecake, I'll be strong enough to save my mom?
Yeah, I think so.
Then let's bring him a cheesecake. I have to save my mom, Junior.
Come on, let's go.
All right, Jeffy. There's the cheesecake. Grab it.
Okay.
What are you losers doing in my kitchen?
Oh no! It's Chef Pee-Pee!
Put that cheesecake back before I turn you into Miss Me.
Oh no, Jeffy. We're gonna have to fight him.
I can't. I'm too weak.
Okay. Then I guess I'm gonna have to fight you.
Oh, you're no match for my death fingers.
Thank God I beat him to it. I thought he had me. All right, let's go grab my phone off the couch and put my wig back on, and then we can go give the cheesecake to the guy.
Okay.
Oh, look, there's my phone.
I'll get it.
Well, Jeffy, how can you eat cheesecake at a time like this? Rose is kidnapped. You need to save her.
Well, that's exactly why I need the cheesecake, so I can get stronger.
No, cheesecake's not going to make you stronger. It's going to make you have diarrhea.
Hopefully.
Well, look, there's the news.
Breaking news, McKay. A mad scientist has kidnapped a woman, and he has something he wants to tell the world. Let's go to that now.
Be quiet! Hello, world! I am Dr. Jiro Finkelschitz, and my mustache is falling off, goddammit. Would please? I bet you're wondering why I'm on your television screen. Well, I will tell you. I want the Dragon Balls, and I will execute this not very fat lady every... Hold, please. I will execute this not very fat lady in 24 hours if I do not get the Dragon Balls, and I will execute another not fat lady, whatever, if I don't get the Dragon Balls in another 24 hours. And if you're thinking about stopping me, don't, because I have this very scary robot who will kill you. Thank you very much.
Oh no! That crazy scientist is gonna kill Rose! You have to get the Dragon Balls and give them to him!
Or I could get the Dragon Balls and wish for Mommy to be safe, like she just poofs out of there like poof.
Or we can get the Dragon Balls and then go beat up that scientist and get Rose back, and then we can use the Dragon Balls to wish for something cool like a spaceship. Or you guys can say screw it to the Dragon Balls and go beat up the scientist right now and get Rose back before he kills her.
Well, I gotta go get strong first. I got your phone, didn't you?
You better hurry, Jeffy! You better hurry!
Look, Jeffy, there it is. There's the chamber.
What are you doing in my swamp?
Well, Mr. Shrekami, Jeffy's mom, she got kidnapped, and we need to go save her because she'll be killed in 24 hours, so we were wondering if we could use your chamber to train.
Do you even know what this chamber is? It's a hyperbolic time donkey chamber. Every hour spent in this chamber is equivalent to one day here on Earth.
I know, and that's why we want to use it to train.
Well, the only way I'm going to let you use my chamber is if you bring me the Sarah Lee creamy cream cheesecake! Oh, there she is. The Sarah Lee classic creamy cheese, creamy cake, smooth and creamy, no artificial flavor cheesecake! You guys go ahead and go in the chamber and do whatever you have to do.
All right, Jeffy, you go in first, and then after 12 hours, you go in. Whoa, Jeffy, you look so strong! My turn, my turn!
Hold on there, donkey! Only one entry per cheesecake! So if you want to go into the chamber, you have to bring me a creamy cheesecake!
One cheesecake!
Well, then get the hell out of my throat!
Oh, I want to be strong, but at least you're strong now, Jeffy. Let's go.
Fuck yeah, Daddy. I'm ready to kick the shit out of
you. Whoa, Jeffy, what happened to your hair?
I didn't show you. Super Riri too.
So you're strong enough to go save Rose?
Yeah. Come on, Junior. Let's go kick some supernatural ass.
There! I had to take your mouth because you were being so annoying with all of the please don't kill me and I don't want to die. Shut up! Well, now much hairspray!
It's actually an angel.
Well, it doesn't matter, because I'm going to kill your mommy!
Yeah, you're not.
Come on, Jimmy, let's kick his ass!
It's pointless to even try! Android 19, kill them!
Come on, Jeffy, I got this. It's just a stupid little robot.
Sciatic pain.
Ah, my back! Oh my god, it hurts!
I think.
You
die.
My hands get my retards per minute.
I already told you that your attacks are pointless.
What?
Yeah,
but
I lost control.
Well, do something, kill him!
Critical malfunction, global self-destruct, happening in 10 seconds.
Yes, you hear that? Global self-destruct? Now you're in trouble!
Okay, here's your wife. Rose, you're back?
But where's Jeffy?
Oh, well, I got my ass kicked by the robot because he kicked me in the sciatic nerve. Wait, mine too, he hit me in the back.
Is Jeffy okay?
What? Look, the news.
Breaking news, McKay. A robot was going to self-destruct and destroy the entire world. But some guy named Jeffrey took the robot into space and sacrificed himself to save the world. But he is dead.
Wait, Jeffy's dead?
No!
Jeffy rescued his mommy. He made the noble sacrifice to save the Earth, blowing himself up in the process. Will Marvin and Junior's sciatic nerves ever recover? Is Jeffy really dead? Find out next time on Jeffy Ball Z.
Attention, kids! This is a song about stranger danger. If you have a creepy next-door neighbor...
Disney Cinemagic and Disney Cinemagic HD presents a Pixar film that's miles ahead of the competition. Race car star Lightning McQueen competes in the World Grand Prix, whilst his best friend Mater is on a secret agent mission. This is Cars 2.
Never thought anyone in my neighborhood would...
To infinity and beyond!
Outside the limits of all you know. Put your fears at bay. Let the boundaries fall away.
Lewis, you have to fix the time machine.
And experience the unimaginable. There's no stopping Disney Cinemagic.
I propose that we find Atlantis and bring it back to the surface.
To Infinity and Beyond season. Coming in May on Disney Cinemagic and even better in HD.
Here for a rendezvous when somebody has a key. Then I gotta prove you are who you say you are, but punching you.
What the hell, dog? I'm telling mom on you.
Sorry, dude, but I just had to make sure. And I shouldn't hit a girl, so I know it ain't her. But it's that exactly what he wants me to think. Then he'll kidnap me and I'll be gone in a blink. Now I want the truth, bitch, when I ask you answer. Or bash your brains in with a jack-o'-lantern.
Man, 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 we know you got a secret. Man, 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 but you're not gonna keep it. Are you just running for the exercise? Cause we can see right through your disguise.
There's nothing but junk in my basement. I've been meaning to clean it up. They believe that I'm evil, I just don't like people. I wish they would just leave my house. These children are villains, don't want them to stay. Enduring this torment, I've not slept in days. I probably should have said all this at the start. My house is in shambles, they've ripped it apart.
I can't defeat them, I can't avoid them. If I can't beat them, maybe I'll join them. Put on my mask, snatch you up by your necks, and then I'll just send you home and forget my goddamn attack!